What face laser would you recommend for mature skin, brown spots, pigmentation, aging skin? We have a variety of lasers, and there are a variety of lasers out there. The lasers work on different wavelengths on the light spectrum. So there's a CO2 laser, there's an erbium laser, there's a non-ablative moxie laser. These are different names for lasers with different wavelengths. So depending on your skin type. So my skin type, I like to use a moxie laser or the erbium laser or a very light setting on the CO2 laser. On patients who are more with fairer skin than me, we can go with the CO2 laser, but we can also go with the moxie laser. So it really depends what we're trying to treat. We combine the laser treatments with BBL, which is a broadband light or IPL type of treatment that also helps with pigment. The broadband light can treat sunspots, but also treats some red pigments and some blue pigments on the skin, or patients with some underlying rosacea. So you really need a good consultation, and we can figure out what laser is best based on your downtime, based on what skin condition you're in, what skincare you're using, and what treatments you've had in the past.